That big spellbinder's still downstairs waiting for you.
Oh, he is, he?
Whoa, honey. You look like you got your tail over a line.
If you mean I don't like that spellbinder, you're right.
Funny, I do. A foe like that reminds me of a piece of side pork. Streak of fat, streak of lean, streak of good, streak of mean.
Personally, I'm a vegetarian.
Don't look so disappointed, honey. I'm still here.
Mr. Johnson, I've come down to tell you that you're on the wrong side of town.
I think the two sides ought to get together.
I don't. Stay away from me and stay away from my father. We want nothing to do with you. We don't like anything about you, and we have nothing in common.
Well, I thought the judge kind of liked me.
Unfortunately, my father sees good in everyone. Well, he wouldn't recognize a weasel if it had stripes down its back.
That's a skunk, honey.
All I hope is that I've made myself clear, and that you understand me as well as I understand you.
But you don't understand me, honey. You know what I thought when I took that first long look at you.
I'm afraid I do.
I thought, now there is a highly respectable spinster, a real blue-blooded lady.
Red blood, Mr. Johnson.
From Boston?
Everybody in my family had red blood. By the time my great-grandfather was through at Bunker Hill, it was running out of the holes in his boots.
Fancy boots, too, I'll bet.
They were good, strong boots. He made them himself.
You mean the old boy was a shoemaker?
What's wrong with being a shoemaker?
Not a thing, honey. I'm just happy to know that we're the same kind of people.
What makes you think we're the same kind of people?
What makes you think we're not?
I want you to stay away from me, Mr. Johnson.
No, you don't. Why don't you jump in and get wet all over? You'd feel better. I was always taught to turn the other cheek. Right here.
What did that fellow say to you out there?
He kissed me.
He what?
4 times.
Well, why didn't you stop him after the first one, or the very latest, the second?
I don't know.
I ought to go out there and spill him all over the road. Thinks he can fool around with my boarders just because he gave me enough money to build a church.
A church? Well, maybe you were right about him.
Maybe, honey. But remember, you're a vegetarian.
Well, good night.